Well, order. The Speaker has received a letter from the Honourable the Deputy of the Opposition proposing that an indefinite matter of public importance be submitted to the House for discussion, namely, the failure of the Labor Government to develop an effective job strategy in the circumstance of 1 million unemployed. I call upon those members who approve of the proposed discussion to rise in their places. Yeah. I call the Deputy Leader of the Opposition. Yeah.
Thank you, Mr.
Deputy Speaker. I move that the business of the day be brought on.
The question is that the business be brought on. Motion be agreed to. Those that have been say aye. To the contrary, no. I think the ayes have it. Division required. Ring the bells. That's right, I like. Lock the doors. The question is the motion may be no longer heard. The ayes shall pass to the right of the chairs. Ayes shall pass to the right of the chair, the nays to the left. I appoint the members for Fowler and Point Adelaide tellers for the ayes, the members for Wakefield and Riverina Darling tellers for the nays.
He gets up every time, at least.
I'm always doing plays together.
The result of the division is ayes 67, the noes 60. The motion is resolved in the affirmative. Mr. Speaker has received advice.